Foreign stuff. I hope you bring some customers up in here. I hope some customers show up.
Yeah, you too.
It's only $25. Can you cover that? Yeah. I was expecting some paying customers to show up. Oh, look, it's my phone.
Hi.
Hello.
What a maze here, isn't it?
Really, once you get used to it.
Standing outside for 10 minutes before I have to whip to more or pick or
we have to come on. Inside the mall.
How's it doing?
Well, I mean, we've got a lot of shit in here. Yeah. At least that part. Now it's the idea is getting it out of here. There's so much shit going on in the world. Who the fuck would come down here?
Yo, what? You guys, what happened, man?
Everything.
This fucking thing doesn't work. No money at all. We got shit for $5. Okay, yeah. You know, it's kind of legendary to have a store that nobody that's so exclusive that nobody can find it, but the problem is nobody can find it. Get the value out of this guy, so why don't you get two drunks and you can pull you out of here? Or you? Well, we actually made some money tonight. Finally.
You want to get in it?
No.
Mr. Farrell's got his trash talk.
Before I grab your last property inside, you gotta vacate. Okay?
Why do people leave like half, like, there's one juicy one in here. Here it is.